How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video on Alabama State DHRP. Today, I'm joined by Musk. We're going to be taking this Freeman. We're actually going on the ocean today, so it's going to be really fun. Musk has his boat waiting down at the docks. We're just going to go chill, have a little chill drive down there. If it'll let me in my truck here. Now, I'm going to be leaving a link for this server in the description. Let's get this plugged up. We don't need gas today, for once. I don't want to break my hole.
You just ran into four of them.
It'll be fine. Now, I did record an episode. We're going to record an episode of moving into this house, because currently, we're renting it. We don't have everything we own here. Ooh, I'm gonna make it. Nah, I just clipped it. I'm gonna be making a video soon of us moving to this house. I think that'll be up tomorrow night. You said your boat's showing at the docks?
Yeah, it's just at the dock over there.
I bet. Keep in mind, I'm leaving a link for like almost all the Discords that we run. Well, not that we run. I run two of them, and I'm gonna have a link for Rebs Desings and Talid's, my dev Discord, and also the server link for this server in the description below. I picked up this boat. It's pretty expensive, most I tell you.
Yeah, it's pretty big.
Take a guess at how much it costs.
Let's see. That's 300k.
No, 700.
700. Shit.
Well, you know them yellowfins. They're about 500 grand, brand new.
That's expensive.
Well, if you take a look at the hull. Look at it. It's not just a normal boat hull.
Yeah.
I have to mark a GPS and get in there. I don't know how to get there, really. I know we're just gonna roll through. I'm just gonna run these stop signs here. There ain't nobody in town today.
Yeah, I know.
It's during work hours, so traffic ain't gonna be heavy at all.
Yeah, I mean, no
like
cops.
Sounds like we hit something back there.
Yeah.
Now, guys, we're really trying to grow this YouTube channel pretty big. So I'm trying to get videos up as fast as I can.
Dude, I'm surprised that all the cops are up in Sandy, dude.
Yeah, I haven't seen a single cop down Los Santos today.
Yeah, no, dude. Like, I'll get pulled over multiple times in Sandy, but nothing down here, dude.
Guess we're just riding shirtless in the car now? Or truck?
Yeah.
When I used to do that.
I'm just ready to go to the water.
Yeah, I'm ready to get out. I said we go swim for a little bit, we can fish, do whatever. Mm-hmm. See, I left the battery on so that the radar on top is just going to be spinning.
Yeah.
I haven't found the kill switch for that yet. Here. No, I think your boat's in that little dock right there.
Yeah. Probably, I think it's in one of those garages.
Yeah.
I'm not the one that stored it. Yeah. So.
While you're unloading, while I'm unloading, you can grab it. These turns are pretty sharp.
He just ran over a pole.
I don't really like how they use it for helipads too when it's our.
Yeah, I know.
Can you go get that front hook undone real quick.
Our front hook of the trailer?
Yeah, the trailer, so the boat will fall.
Gotcha. Alright, these little pads right here, I'll do it, hold on. Alright, let's go.
There you go. Alright, so it should be free to go. Alright, run over there. Ooh, this trailer scraped. It's an expensive trailer to scrape, man.
Yeah.
Ooh, am I doing good back there? I'm not.
Yeah. Hold on, let me check the other side. Yeah, you have room. You have room. It'll just slide down in there. You're good. Just be careful. You don't want to kind of like push the engine too far under the water, really.
That's enough.
It's fine.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and hop in the boat.
Alright. I'll go somewhere over to mine.
Ooh, get wet.
Wow, it's hella cold, dude.
Yeah, it's cold today. We're like in the middle of winter, man. It's January. It's cold.
Yeah, I got my boat.
Alright. Wait, got this unloaded. Let's check on Musk.
You got my boat. Yep.
Alright,
how far are we going out?
I have to move my truck, actually.
Alright, I'll park my boat over here. I'll just chill over here.
Let me do the anchor real quick. Put that right there. I have to put the truck up. I don't want to just leave the truck there, you know?
Yeah, just pull it down the parking spot.
For one, that's rude to the people.
Then they can't get their boat in.
Yeah, I want to just blow up the parking spots. Let's park right over here. Kind of got everything there.
Yeah.
Good enough.
Yeah, good enough.
Oh, and close my door. There you go. Closed it.
Man, make sure you lock it.
Yeah, it's a ram. It self locks.
Alright.
This boat does look cute. Oh, you're on there. Let me hop in real quick.
Alright, I'll let you lead the driving.
Water.
It's cold, isn't it?
Oh yeah, it's cold. I'm wearing jeans too. Got my fishing rod. It's going up.
I got three in the back of mine.
Yeah. This thing goes pretty fast. It's not really loud when you're backing up.
No, it's pretty quiet.
You ready?
Yep.
Come roll up beside me.
Oh, I just got air, dude.
Let's see if I can get some air. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna go surfing. I'm looking at my phone now. All I see on Twitter is anybody selling a car. I'm selling a cell phone.
I know, dude.
All of this.
I heard there's a lot of dealerships, though. Hella.
Yeah, I heard Sandy had to shut them down because there's just too many. There's too many.
Yeah, I heard they're only allowed to have them open for an hour, dude.
Yeah.
They're only allowed to have a certain amount of cars, too.
For one, dude, because the community's gone crazy and this COVID is kind of like slowing down.
And dude, I get it because
cars, gas, everything. Everything's
city's just populating, you know, the dealerships only allowed to open for a certain amount of time because they're making too much money, you know, they're getting too many cars, and there has to be at least an option of how, like, which cars you want.
Yeah.
How far are we going to go out?
Good, actually.
Oh, yeah. Barely seen land.
Good.
I'm gonna drop the anchor right when I get up close to you.
I already dropped mine. Mine auto dropped with this new Freeman. Let me go ahead and grab my rod.
Alright, just drop my anchor.
I need to get them to raise up this thing right here. This, the top. Little piece.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't wanna fall out. Let me, throw this reel out there.
Yeah, I gotta get mine.
You getting yours? I'm trying to find where it's at. We got the rod. Over there?
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna fish right now. I'm gonna give it a couple seconds. Just look at the water first.
I said we go for a swim in a minute.
Yeah. It's getting a little cold, dude. It's getting a little cold.
Yeah. It's honestly getting late. Honestly, the sun's kind of going down. Well, so we'll start heading back when it gets about nighttime, I'll say.
Yeah.
See if I can get anything. No, it doesn't look like we're getting anything, man.
Yeah, I might go diving with the net.
I have my clothes in this trunk right here. Let me go ahead and grab them.
Oh my god, fucking Damien being our baby back, bitch.
Truthy, we're recording.
What?
We're recording.
Oh, sorry.
Cut it out. That was literally the same route to anyways.
Yeah, I might go swimming.
Let me grab my clothes right here.
Dude, my boat won't start, dude.
Why's your
boat not
starting?
Hell, one of my engines.
Why's your boat not here? Let me swim.
Engines.
Let me swim over there.
Yeah, like half, two of them are smoking, the other two are perfectly fine. They won't start.
They won't start? Oh, they're smoking.
No.
What?
I know.
I ain't gonna be able to give you a tow bag. I don't have any ropes. Neither do you, did you?
I know, dude. Look at the other two engines are perfectly fine.
I mean, if two of them work, if two of them work, they work. I mean, here. I don't know.
Can you, hey, try to start it, man?
Try to start it?
I don't think. Try to start it for me. I'll try to fix it.
Alright, let me swim.
Oh, I'm just out the water.
Just get back in. I love swimming out here, man. It's so nice out here. Get up in here.
Can you check the double engines, chat? The two engines, are they still smoking?
Let me see.
Yes,
yeah,
mine just did.
Let me try and fix
damn
it.
Damn. Cool.
Alright,
I don't know,
hop
dude.
In. Hey, hop in real quick. Time to start it. This ain't good. I can't have you standing out here.
I know. Wait, is it burning?
I'm just here. Go to the other side and I'll try and get in.
Yeah, I know. I'm just.
We're like the back left side. Come on, get in!
Dude, the waves are pushing me under. Oh, there we go. There we go. All right, you ready?
Yep. Hit that button. Oh my god.
There. There we go. I think it's working. Hey, get your hands out of there. I don't want to hit the gas while you have your hands in there.
Alright, I'm ahead of my other boat. It's getting late. I think we need to go back.
Yeah, I haven't even gone swimming yet. I just was in the water. I'm trying to go night swimming.
Skinny dipping, you mean?
Yeah, but like, I want to go to the bottom and try to see some shark, to the pet shark, you know?
Hey, did you bring your scuba gear?
I brought a rebreather, that's it.
I didn't bring anything, honestly.
I'm just going to go down and find a pet shark.
Pet shark?
Yeah, I'm
going to have sharks. I don't know. All right, there might be sharks around. I don't know.
Hopefully I don't die.
Hop up right here and start her up.
Holy shit. I can't see shit. How do I go up?
Are you good over there?
That's a giant shark. What the fuck?
Are you swimming?
I'm going back over the boat. I'm swimming back to my boat, dude. I saw a big ass shark, dude. Hell no.
Come back. Get on the boat.
It won't let me. Oh fuck.
I think it's about time to go back.
I want to go scuba diving again though.
Scuba diving. Get on your boat. I can't get on mine. We brought two for a reason.
Oh. Hey, you can take off if you want. I'm trying to find a pet shark, dude.
I ain't got time to take off. I gotta win on you.
Damn.
We're both sitting in the same house. Do you want to stay at my house tonight, or are you gonna go home? You live like 2 hours away, so I don't know.
I'll stay at yours.
Alright, well, we gotta run now.
Alright, hold up. Let me just grab some. I'm gonna grab some out the cooler. You can head back. I'll meet you there in like 5 minutes, alright?
Yes, alright. I'll have a boat.
Yeah, I'll be there in like 5 minutes.
Dock the boat, get the truck, everything back up. We'll have the trailer loaded up. Or the boat loaded up, sorry. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave my clothes in the boat for now, and then we'll, Ooh, this ground's hot. Ooh, wrong button.
Skip this. Hey, I'm going to the dock near the pier. I'm gonna get my other boat there, hold on. Get the Key West over there. Cause this one's way faster and it's just quicker to get the.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm kinda thinking about buying right next to that dock you're at near the helipads, there's a garage for boats. I'm thinking of buying one for my boats.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that you rent a boat like that.
No, bro.
I usually just go fishing. I'm not like big into boats. I just had the money to spend. I did a tax write off of it. Claimed that I did a fishing farm.
I like catching fish. Well, I like boats. Hey, and I know how to tank shark.
I got a boat instead of paying for the taxes on it. I got a boat.
I just know how to tame sharks, so I'm just cool with it.
You know how to tame sharks?
Yes, I do. Well, it depends, because if they If they babies, then it's easy. But if they big, then I'm dead. I'm not doing that.
On there. Ugh, got it up on there. I'm gonna do this anchor. Well, there's this thing's called.
Yeah, here. If you want, I can show you the garage I'm thinking about buying to the left, which I'm about to. If you see me coming in, I'm about to pass.
I'm gonna head home, man. I don't know where you're at, but I'm a little wet.
I just passed your truck. There's a garage right over here. Like, look at this garage, dude. Holy. Look at this.
I'm having a struggle pulling this thing out.
Really? Need help?
I got it. It finally caught.
This boat place right here. It's one of these garages I want to buy. I have enough for it.
Are you just going to park your boat right home with me?
Yeah, I'm going to dock my boat and I'm going to hop out on the other side and just ride home with you.
Over here.
No, don't worry. I'm coming out right now.
Hi, man. Yeah, well, we got all night because I ain't got much gas. How about you?
I am.
I'm out here.
Hey, you got a towel on the seat? I'm kind of wet from the swimming.
Yeah, I have one on mine too.
Alright. Don't hit the pole, don't hit the pole.
I'm trying just to hit it.
Oh, don't, you're on the wrong side of the road.
Well, I couldn't make a turn. Let's just cross over here.
Got lucky on Bitcoin, so I got a lot of money. No.
Oh, you got your Bitcoin?
Yeah.
We have 2.2 miles to go. So
oh shit, I'm hungry. I need some food. Hold on, I think I got some chips over here, and she was it.
You got some chips on
you? Yeah. Can I grab some for my boat?
I'm just gonna haul boat through here, man.
Holy shit, don't get us pulled over. Yeah, but if you get pulled over, you never know what's gonna happen. You don't wanna end up like that, George Floyd guy, you know?
Let's not make a reference to him. This truck does look clean this night in the city.
Yeah, I know, dude. There's no more cracks. I think they smoothed everything out.
Yeah. I think the whole city got new roads. Honestly, I think the whole city got new roads.
Expansive and, like, take forever, dude. Even the freeway, dude. I don't know. Well, my Trump, my president's Trump. Oh, no, I don't like that.
My president.
Hey, you just ran into a pole.
No, I didn't. Not me.
Hey, I'm surprised nothing big happened today at the White House. Because you know all this. Yeah, for real. I was watching Simpsons and all the shit from like the dates. They ain't happened today. Yeah, like the one with Kobe in a helicopter that crashed in Simpsons, it happened. Really? Like shit like that. Yeah, for real.
You believe in that stuff?
I mean, shit, I watched it, I guess.
I watched
it. I mean, shit happens.
Oh, yeah, you're not wrong there. I need to get on my lane, what am I doing?
I know, luckily no one's out here.
Yeah, no one's in there. Not many locals are here today. We're gonna use this entrance because I'm not using another one.
Yeah, because you don't want to run over your fences again.
Again, yeah. I've had to replace it.
Yeah.
Ooh, the
boat's right. Oh my god, that's gonna go. Oh, there's the truck. Do you just have the money to pay for all these damage?
Yeah.
Rich boy. Alright, we're back.
Okay, we'll park here.
Alright.
We're inside.
Oh shit, you're rich.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Hey, you got a wife?
Nope.
You got a big ass security camera, boy.
I got a big security camera?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'll start, what do you want to eat?
I don't know, a hamburger and maybe some water.
Right. Well, I'm gonna start cooking hamburgers if you want. much for watching this video. Today we had just an easy day. We took out the boat, had some fun, went fishing, went swimming. We got late, so we had to come back early. If you guys want to join this server, there's going to be a link for it in the description below, along with Rebs Desings, Etalid's mod Discord, and also an invite link for this server. So, for everybody asking, how do I join the server? Literally just click the link in the bio and go to the Discord, okay? It's not that hard, it's easy. I mean, and once you get in the Discord, it's a step-by-step process. We have posted in information channels and stuff like that, how to get in the server. Hey guys, I'm gonna roll the outro. Good night. Thank you so much for watching. Bitch, I'm the goof, feel like I walk on water. I'm talking to your bitch, did he like I'm a toddler? Walk with the block, I'm a fucker about. I'm talking to your boy, I'm with his head, we play soccer. I speak when I want to ride like a toddler. Call it the Gabbers.